So first we have to go through that what type of solids are there, and then we know that how to project it in two principal planes. Two principal planes means we divide the whole space into four quadrants by taking two planes. One